check out what finally arrived. My Ipsy bag for March. So let's see what I got. Just kidding, I already know. But let's open it up and try everything out anyways. Anyways. All right, so this is the bag. It's pretty. Okay, so we have extreme length, powerful lift, 40% longer plus lashes. This is the Benefit They're Real Magnet Mascara. Definitely wanted to try that one out. And I got Lottie London Slay All Day Long Wear Matte Liquid Lipstick in, this is the shade Slay All Day. I'm not sure, but this is what it looks like. I'm going to try that out. Try it out. All right. And then this is 19/99 Precision Color Pencil in Lustro. I'm not 100% sure what this is for, but we're going to find out. All right. And then I got Silky Deep Conditioning Hair Mask. So obviously I'm not going to try this one on the video, but I am going to try some other things. MOTD Lay Down Looks Brush, which I am going to try and use, even though we haven't washed it. I should wash it. But anyway, stay tuned and I will use everything and we'll show you what I think. So let me go throw some eyeshadow on and a little bit of a face and I will be back. We'll try it all on. Okay, so I got a little bit of eyeshadow on. So I read what this stick is. It's the 19-99. It's kind of like a highlighter stick. You can line your eyes with it or like a little pencil. So I thought I would go on my inner, I'm just going to go on my inner corner a little bit and highlight my brow bone. And then we will go in with my finger. I think this is actually really pretty. I do remember getting something like this before, but I didn't know how to use it. But this time I'm a little bit more versed, not much, but a little bit enough that I'm like, I can guess how this works. So, and then I'm going to go in on this inner corner. I think these are really pretty for, you know, your inner corner highlight. It's not super, super shiny, but it'll give you a little bit of a shiny. All right. And then next we're going to do mascara. Okay. So this is what it looks like. It's just a little sample, cute little sample. This is Magnet Mascara. So I'm not sure what this will look like, but I'm going to come in real close. This is what the brush looks like. Not my favorite kind of brush, but what are you gonna do? All right, so I'm not feeling anything at all, like anything weird, which, you know, a magnet. Applying pretty nicely. I mean, you know, it's mascara. All right, now let's do the other eye. Again, here's the brush. I always go back in the tube for a second coat when I'm doing a new eye. I find that when you pull it out of the tube and you apply to one eye, if you then switch to the other eye doesn't get as much product. So if you do a fresh pull for each eye, I am noticing some length. This is just one coat, but it's interesting. To me, what all these mascaras claim. Like, it's interesting. It's interesting what they claim it's gonna look like versus what it actually looks like. The only time I bring it over like that is after the first coat. Because I feel like after that it's... I don't know, I have bizarre rules on how I do mascara. All right, I think we're gonna call that done. And then we will do my lips. All right, now let us do my lips. Let me get this open. Cute little sample. It says mini slay all day, so good. So maybe the color is so good. That's pretty. Kind of a pretty color. Oh, this is really nice. It feels like regular lipstick. To me, it doesn't feel like a liquid lipstick. It's like really creamy. That's really pretty. All right. I am going to go put a second coat on these lashes, and then I will tell you what I think of my March Ipsy bag. Okay, so March Ipsy. I'm actually not too sad about this bag. I actually really like this bag. Their Real mascara, magnet mascara, I don't know if I believe all the hype. I do use Babe Lash Serum every night, and I use the conditioner on my lashes in the morning. So I don't know if these results are from the mascara or from the serum. This does retail for, the full size version is $27. A few swipes of this volumizing mascara will have people swear you're wearing a set of falsies. It's that good. The magic tiny fibers that draw your lashes up and out, creating extreme thickness, length, and density. Tip, want more lift and volume? Just add more coats. The formula is totally buildable. It's not a bad product. It's really not. I find the little wand, the sample is kind of hard to use, but I don't think this is a bad mascara. Not at all. All right. Now the Lottie London Slay All Day Liquid Lipstick in So Good. So the color is so good. Behold, the perfect lip color for March. The pinky brown shade is giving us all the early spring vibes. The highly pigmented velvet matte formula is ultra long lasting and feels comfy on your lips, so they're always soft. Tip, use the pointed tip of the applicator to line your lips before filling them in. The retail price of the full size of this is $6.49. I don't think that's bad for a lipstick. I really don't. Not, and it, the color's pretty too. So that's all I can say. This is the only thing I've ever tried from them, but this one's pretty good. And the next product that I use is the 19/99 Precision Color Pencil in Lustro. This champagne pencil does more than just line your eyes. The creamy, blendable formula can be used on all skin tones to create a soft highlight on your cheekbones, inner corners, brow bones, Cupid's bow, and the bridge of your nose. Tip: use the pencil tip to draw on liner and your fingers or a makeup brush to blend. This is the full size, and retail price on this is $26. This is definitely a good product. I don't know if I would put $26 on that, but it's definitely a good product. I'm not disappointed with that. All right, and then the things that I didn't use. All right, so first thing is Silky Repair Therapy Deep Conditioning Mask. Need something to give your hair life? Dry strands will love the moisturizing and repairing benefits of this deep conditioning mask. It uses keratin to strengthen, shea butter to smooth and soften, and green tea to promote scalp health and hair growth. Nice. Tip: after apply after shampooing, leave on for 10 minutes, then rinse thoroughly. So the full size of this product retails for $16. That's not bad for a hair mask. I feel like that's not bad. I will definitely try this. My hair can be super, super dry. So yeah, me or my husband. All right. Now this is the MOTD Cosmetics Lay Down Looks. True to its name, this makeup brush makes it super easy to lay down powder pigments like a pro. It's designed with high quality tapered bristles so you can blend, build, and pack on the color without the risk of streaks or fallout. Tip: once a week, gently clean this brush with soap and warm water and lay it flat to dry. You know what? I feel like that's just a tip for all brushes. If you have makeup brushes, wash them at minimum once a week. Okay. This is the full size, obviously, and this retails for $12. I don't think that's a bad deal. It's a cute little brush. Definitely not disappointed with this month's Ipsy. Happier with this than I was with BoxyCharm. So I thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And remember to like my video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already and hit that bell so you get notifications whenever I upload another video. And who knows what that video is going to be about. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.